Hi everybody, welcome to Sports Flight for some great sports. I'm your host Cassandra Dobramila. Lando Norris won the first race of his Formula One career, storming to victory at the Miami Grand Prix on Sunday in front of a crowd flooded with celebrities. In his 110th Formula One appearance, the 24-year-old from Bristol, England, who started fifth, took advantage of a safety car period at the Hard Rock Stadium to move ahead of Verstappen before holding his nerve to take the win as he claimed McLaren's first victory in nearly 3 years. Verstappen had to settle for second as Charles Leclerc finished third for Ferrari on a place ahead of teammate Carlos Sainz. Lewis Hamilton claimed his best result of the season, crossing the line sixth. The Miami Grand Prix has quickly become one of the most popular events on the Formula One calendar and is now equally as entertaining for celeb spotting. Some of the celebrities at the 2024 Miami Grand Prix included Donald Trump, carrying his famous red cap. In his first known visit to the world's premier Formula One series and he was a guest of McLaren, Donald Trump all out to make the Formula One Championship great again. Also at the event was Kendall Jenner, Jake Paul, Ed Sheeran and Camila Cabello. Other celebrities spotted at the Miami Grand Prix weekend were Rihanna and Rocky, Elon Musk and Ludacris. This year's attendance at the Miami Grand Prix was a sold-out 275,000 fans at the race, according to Formula One. And from the sports flight, it's a great congratulations to Lando Norris on his victory at the Hard Rock Circuit in Miami. For Sports Flight, my name is Cassandra Dobramila. Ciao!